श्रीलंकन क्रिकेट इज एट अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग जंक्चर. दे हैव कम इनटू द आईसीसी चैंपियंस ट्रॉफी 2013 विद एन इंटरेस्टिंग मिक्स ऑफ यूथ एंड एक्सपीरियंस. एज दे चार्ट देयर पाथ फॉर द फ्यूचर, इट इज फैसिनेटिंग एज टू हाउ दे वुड मैनेज द एक्सपीरियंस सीनियर्स एंड अ बंच ऑफ यंगस्टर्स हु हैव द टैलेंट टू कैरी देयर लेगेसी फॉरवर्ड. फर्स्टली द सीनियर मैन कुमार संगकारा, तिलकरत्ने दिलशान एंड महिला जयवर्धने आर ऑल इन द सेम एज ब्रैकेट and are approaching the twilights of their respective careers. By the time the 2015 World Cup comes around, they would be either 38 or thereabouts. So at this juncture, one doesn't know who would continue playing till then. However, they are still fit and are playing well. So that is an encouraging sign for Sri Lanka. They would hope they maintain fitness and form for the next 2 years leading up to the World Cup. At this stage, they have handed the reins of leadership to the youthful Angelo Matthews. It seems to be a move taken with the future in mind. Having played international cricket for a few years, he is the ideal candidate to lead Sri Lanka and guide the younger players. He also can strike a good chord with the seniors as well. But one gets the feeling that they are too dependent on Sangakkara, Dilshan and Jayawardene in the batting. They have youngsters in Kushal Parera, Lahiru Thirumanna and Dinesh Chandimal. They need to take more responsibility with the bat to help the seniors. In fact, Chandimal can also be a leadership candidate. In the bowling, they have enough resources as Rangana Herath has done well for them after Muthaiah Muralidharan's retirement. Ajanta Mendis is waiting in the wings and Lasit Malinga leads the fast bowling in ODIs. He has support from Nuwan Kulasekara and Tisara Parera. But they need one more seamer to establish himself as they need backup for these bowlers. So this Lankan team is well balanced and has the goods to perform in ODIs. Watch out for them.